Now, the episode begins... Sorry. The episode actually begins with the member of the Black Bull, Gesh Abla, who actually defeated multiple thugs, but he actually told them to help him celebrate his sister Murray's birthday, which we all know that he actually has a sister complex, which he does actually care about her, which actually said much since he always has nosebleeds about her. But I actually think that that could be a little bit creepy. But we actually go to Hodge Village, where Sister Lily have both letters from Asa, you know, which they actually tell them about their status of their magic knights, which, you know, became the first class junior magic knight, while Asa became the third class magic knight. Junior magic knight, sorry. Which the money that they actually got, which in the Golden Dawn headquarters, where Klaus gave, you know, his share of his money, while in the Black Bull headquarters, they all gotten, the members have gotten a day off, which they decided to do whatever they want on their day off, which Jimmy actually used her sheep cook to cook up a variety of pop potatoes from, you know, which they all actually ate some for the first time, because Asta and, you know, have gotten the taste of pop potatoes, because since they're from Hosh, which Asta is going to Neem, which he's going to visit Rebecca by having Magma take him there, Noelle actually follows him out of curiosity and, to be completely honest, out of jealousy, to be precise, while Gesh actually go over to that same village to meet his sister Murray's, which he actually, get her so many presents to celebrate her birthday, which Asa beat him to it as he's playing with her, which due to his jealousy caused Gesh to hit him and use a spell. He used a spell called Refleshing Way after he heard Murray actually say she's going to marry him, which causes guys to be in rage of jealousy. Sister Drisha, who actually have a hatred for Gesh because she doesn't want him being anywhere near her, which he actually hates her too, which Gesh should turn to stone after saying goodbye to both him and Asta out of pure jealousy, which Asta decided to spend a night at Rebecca's house and has decided to have dinner at her restaurant, which Noelle, who actually stands in the corner, is actually in the restaurant dressed as a normal customer, while Rebecca's brother and sister, Marco and Luca, actually ask her to marry her, which she actually doesn't want to, and cause Noelle to be in rage of jealousy that caused her uncontrolled magic to cause their waters to erupt. Which, meanwhile, when Noelle actually say that it came cold because it wasn't winter, the snow decided to fall, and all the children decide to come out of the house. But when they actually in the trance, But soon, Gage decided to go to the room where Asta is and try to attack him, which using the reflect ray, and using a spell called Real Double, he actually used it to push Asta out of the house, and Rebecca tell him and Gage to mean that the children are gone, and so that every other villagers are in the village. Which we seen the mountain scene where the children, including Rebecca's brother and sister, even Gage's sister, Mary, climb up to the mountain while the snow was covered, which is all caused by a rogue wizard by the name of Nabe, which he was responsible for all this. Which Nabe actually say that he'll make them his friends. And I think that's it. Sorry. Now, I have to be very honest. Nabe actually became jealous over his little sister. Seriously, dude. I mean, we all know how that will end up. Because, like, a talk show fights, this will actually end up bad. Now, even though I love this episode, this does have its personal moments of it. So yeah, I love it. So anyway, like this video, subscribe for more, and comment what you think about the episode. You guys can also follow me on Twitter, Instagram, Tumblr, and like my Facebook page. Until then, this is AmiGod joining here saying sign out. Laters!